EastEnders' Maisie Smith has flaunted a very different new look. EastEnders star Maisie Smith, who plays Tiffany Butcher on a soap, has shown off a brand new image on social media. The EastEnders cast member posed with her friends in front of a graffitied wall, wearing patterned bikini top and striped rainbow trousers. She also wore a rainbow bandana over her brand new pink hair, a far cry from her iconic red looks. Maisie captioned the snap, "Booking up Pride for next year, babies, who's coming?" indicating the snap was from last year's Pride celebrations. Related articles: her fans rushed to the picture to compliment Maisie on her new look, as one posted, "Love these pics, Maisie, you all look amazing." Another added, "Love you with pink hair." A third chipped in, "You look so different, still gorgeous as always." New look: Maisie showed off shocking new hair on social media. Pic: Instagram, loving it. Maisie's fans rushed to the picture to compliment her. Pic: Instagram, a fourth wrote, "So gorgeous." Meanwhile, Tiffany is in a lot of danger on EastEnders after getting herself caught up in a drugs gang. She recently infuriated gang leader Evie Steele, Sophia Capasso, by intervening with one of her drug drop-offs and losing her child Murat. Related articles: all grown up, Maisie looks a far cry from her alter ego. Pic: Instagram, in danger, Tiffany has got on the wrong side of gang leader Evie Steele. Pic: BBC. Evie insisted she get Denny Rickman, Blur Landor, to replace him, but Tiffany was reluctant. While things have settled down for now, trouble for Tiff is far from over, as Evie looks set to take revenge. Could Tiff end up the next victim of a gang attack on EastEnders? EastEnders continues tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. on BBC. Related article.